Alrighty, that was quite the excitement. Now it's time for the nightcap at Daisy Cruiser. Two jackpots, right? Yeah, there were two jackpots. Diddy against Mario. Alrighty. Too bad it's not Mario against Donkey Kong, though. King K. Rool. Alright, let's look this over. We've got a yellow toad, so that one is the clincher. No Shy Guy of any kind. And now we have a battle between a green and a yellow Yoshi for that. So we're going to have to wait on that. Okay. And that'll do it. Do you intend to go to Super Nintendo World? We'll see. I'd rather go to the one that's gonna open up in Florida in a couple years. Okay, I'm batting first. Ugh, not a good start. All the captains are main cast. Oh! Oh! Just burned him! Tiny is on safely. Here comes Diddy. Unfortunately, no star power. Oh! That'll help! Tiny's cause to get to third base. Couldn't launch my item. Dang. Blew a big opportunity like that. Let me take my jacket off. I'm kind of getting hot here. Actually, I had a pretty warm day today for the first time in a while. Where's Goop Bloop? Oh, he'll pop up at some point, but he pretty much never pops up in the first inning. Ooh! You're out, Mario! You're out! There's Goop Bloop. Oh boy, what a sweet out that was. Should have said, you're out, Chris Pratt. Yeah, I definitely should have said that. Well, if I happen to do that again... Now any Bowser, Jack Black. Oh, stupid Cheep Cheep! And fire! Oh! After all that, he's still out! Wow! Oh, man. To quote Bob Barker, we are in the presence of a miracle. Alright. Alright, let's get on the board here. Ooh, Peach missed that. Oop. Okay. Alrighty, got a double. Does it let you use points? Weird. Ooh. Oh, pops up. Because I hit it way too soon. Say, can someone help Anna out? How is it not letting her use points? Oops. Nah. What's my record in hot jump rope in Mario Party Superstars? In Superstars, I think 80 something, and I did it with, I think, Jarek as a teammate of mine. Ooh, just got the throw off. They said it's unavailable. I don't know what the problem is, Anna. Maybe it's, maybe you do need to refresh the stream or something. Just, maybe it's just not showing for you. I don't know why. 30-minute cooldown. Oh, Mario Man, you're right. I do have cooldowns on, React videos. Perfect. Now she trips over that. Yeah, it is in a cooldown. But don't worry, there's still enough time for you to redeem it. I mean, probably by the time this 9-inning game is over, you might be able to redeem it. I mean, just wait for it. Ooh. Dang. Okay, Goop Bloop's second appearance. We still have a scoreless game here. Set the cooldown to 10. No, Michael Boy, 30 minutes is enough. I don't want to have too many videos to react because it would kind of ruin the main purpose of the stream itself. I mean, yeah, reaction videos are fun and all, but I don't want them to be the biggest focus of the stream. Tiny, speed up! I'm like, doing all the shaking I can, and Tiny just doesn't even bother to show up. Okay. Afraid I'm gonna steal your stream? What do you mean? Not fair. Oh, it's a fair ball. No way. Oh, you know what? That shell might have helped Blooper's cause. But Thankfully, Noki still gave herself enough time to reach third base. Get. Oh! Oh, bananas messed him up good. My keyboard is not working. I'm trying to update it to 9. Say, I'm trying to type in 9. My keyboard is not responding. Say. Hello? Did you miss yes, Michael Boy, my keyboard is not working to update it. So I'm trying to get that to work. There we go. Now we can get back to it. Oh. Looks like that freeze was well worth it, but can it make it out of here? No. Of course not. I thought Pianta just hit 1-2. You know what? You might be right about that. I think that one Pianta home run I didn't pay attention. I probably should be at 10. But let's wait till the inning's over. Oh, I couldn't activate the boo ball. Okay. Here comes Diddy. Okay. There we go. Now we got 10 home runs. Okay, third goop appearance. Oh. Funky, why are you just standing there? Oh! Well, had to prevent Yoshi from trying to get home. Oh! Man, their fielding sucks. How does Yellow Toad not come up with that? N1 Twins over the Marlins? Oh, for gosh sakes! Strike two, Yoshi! Oh. Oop! Nah, can't quite get Yoshi out. Oh man, the goop loop is helping their cause big. Oh, nah, they got bases loaded now. Oh boy, Okay. Everyone stays. Now Pianta. Oh, he's got the biggest chance for a Grand Slam here. Eh, they're gonna score. Yeah, thanks to that shell hit, they were able to score two. Funky! Oh, come on, Funky! You're supposed to catch this! I mean, I press A to make him slide for it, and he still doesn't catch it! Oh! Now the inning still continues. And it still continues. Oh boy. Finally. Yeah, Goop Loop really helped their cause this inning. Could sure use a jolt from K. Rool here. Well, that'll help. Just to at least get somebody on. Now here comes a tying run. Okay, K. Rool will stay at third. Okay, here comes the go-ahead run. I don't like that curveball. Okay, K. Rool scores. It's a one-run game. Three straight base hits to start the inning, at least. Now let's see if Pianta can give us the lead here. Gotta watch out for Peach's star pitch. It's pretty tricky. Okay, it's hitting the gap anyway. Okay, Monty scores to tie it. Here comes Noki to give us the lead back. Too early. Again? Man, how am I so early on that? Nope. Oh, that was disastrous. Chopper. Yeah, here we go again. But I really don't like that it's for them again. I could show you the double play here. Got that double play. I don't know what maybe Luigi's trying to knock out there, but didn't help his cause as much. Ooh! Okay! I thought it would bounce over Yoshi's head. That didn't happen either. Oop. Oh, Luigi. Oh, Diddy will get to third, though. Alright. K-Roll can just get a hit to the gap. Yep. Diddy will score. Okay, Monty. Strike. Oh, come on, Monty. Oh! Is it just me or did Mario just back off from where the ball was going in shallow right field? Oh, K. Rool. You almost made a fool of yourself there. Oh, show you the grand slam here. Eh. Ooh. Okay. They still keep the inning alive. Oh, Noki could have scored. Well, we'll take two runs out of that. But it also could have been a bases-clearing double. Well, at least we got a little more separation. Oh boy! This could make up for that grand slam. Oh! Yeah! It's like the grand slam plus one. I'm only impressed by grand slams. Yes, I know. But at least, Goop Bloop! Why do you keep coming out for Mario's team? I think four out of your five appearances have been for Mario's team. You certainly have quite the bias. Ooh, well, at least that's caught. Ooh, Funky caught it in time. Yeah, four straight innings he came out for Mario's team. I believe the Goop Bloop only comes out for the team that is losing. Really? That's an interesting theory. Oop! Burn, 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 burn. Yeah. Thought it would go way inside. Too early of a hit. Like it's not gonna quite clear that railing, but okay, Rool with a grand slam chance. Ah. He'll at least drive another run in. Well, at least someone else is going to get a Grand Slam chance. Monty? Could Monty of all characters do it? No. Not. Oh boy. Oh, pops up. There's still a Grand Slam opportunity. Okay, Noki. A Yellow Pianta on deck. Chopper. I couldn't launch the POW block. Nah. You've been given so many opportunities for a Grand Slam. How do you keep screwing this up? I don't know. I think the pitchers just step their game up every time there is that. Oop. You're out, Noki. As your colleague tags you out. Oop. You're out, Anya Taylor. I didn't mess that up, did I? Oh, Goop Loop. He never stops. Oh, that burn. Anya Taylor-Joy, okay. Say, I forgot that actress's full name, so I just thought it was that. I said 5, not 6. I feel like 6 is a record now. Usually there's 4 appearances by Goop Loop. 4. But 6 may be a record. Inning still ain't over yet. Oh. Oh. I'm like, where do they think this is going here? Please bunt with Monty when he's next. Why would I do that? You'll have to tell me why after this inning's over. Tell you what, the ship's tilt is really making their fielding skills be thrown off in a way. Well, let's see what K. Rool does. Ow, pops up. Last chance for Chris Bratt to get the comeback. Goodness. 22 nighttime runs. Oh, Mario Man, Anna was supposed to make me react. Sorry, Mario Man, but I'm gonna have to skip yours. Anna, just put the link in since you're already a mod. Anyways, Yellow Pianta is MVP. Now we need to find out which particular Yoshi got the most points. 30 for green and 40 for yellow. So yellow Yoshi wins that. All right, Michael Boy, thanks for coming. A four-player showdown?
This reminds me of being in my friend's mom's basement, hearing his parents argue from upstairs.
When's the last time any of you guys have played Mario Kart?
I play occasionally. I actually legit enjoy my video games.
He's an active gamer.
You're an active gamer. Chris,
it's been a minute. I feel like it's like riding a bike.
You feel confident?
No, I don't know how to ride a bike.
Riding
Charlie,
a bike?
You look confident.
I'm not.
Okay. Seth, when's the last time you played Mario Kart?
Maybe a few years. But I spent most of high school not making friends and playing this game instead.
Buckle up!
You can say the same for myself as well.
I'm Donkey Kong.
Sir, I'm going Toadette.
So everybody's just picking their own characters. Except
what?
For Jack. Jack's going.
Jack Black's picking Toadette? Oh my gosh.
Jack Black. I think
here we go.
All right.
Oh, something already happened. I'm in 12. Not bad.
How are you?
I'm in 12.
Jack, I think your strategy is good.
You don't know where I am.
I don't even know where you are, bro.
I need to concentrate on winning.
That's right.
Oh, Jack.
All right. Oh, I'm in a subway car. This is very, I'm in the car.
Movie, little mushroom people.
God, Seth, great shot.
All right, let's see. What do we got here? What do we got? See you, Toadette.
Oh.
That's me, just so you know.
I got ink face.
Luigi, you inker.
Did I do that?
Well done, Charlie.
I'm still losing to all these guys.
It's really between me and Jack.
I'll edit this.
Really excited. Someone just got me. Who got me?
Oh, yeah, that was your brother.
You just got a Luigi.
I wish that race graphic right there was an actual track they were racing on.
Commanding lead for so long!
Oh man! He actually won that.
Are you guys done? Man.
What kind of world is this?
We all picked Jack, right?
We did. Yeah.
Jack was the winner.
Bowser, number one.
See the Super Mario Brothers movie only in theaters on April 5th.
Woohoo!
That was pretty good. No more video reactions for tonight, guys. And, I really hope I get very fast minigames because I'm probably going to have to miss the first couple minutes of the championship game tonight. And you know what? I forgot who the MVP was. Was it the Pianta? I mean, if it was, it was a heavy character, but what heavy character? I'm sorry, but I really want to make sure that I'm proceeding with the correct MVP here. I wish the stream had a rewind feature that I could check. It was Yellow Pianta? Are you sure? Okay, some of you seem to be in agreement. Okay. We'll get it underway then. Dos K is first. And I will say, and I already mentioned it in Discord, I will not be raiding anybody after this stream ends. Oh, dang it. Messed up the combo. $3,600, man. Surely they'll stick to hitting their own colors. They usually don't. Yeah, glad I won it. It's thanks to people not hitting my color and the D-pad for also being very cooperative. I'll use double chip on Jeb Catch. I sure would love to get a perfect game of Gem Catch. Shell? Well, let's hope Peach is cooperative. Or no. Now. I can't have a perfect game now. Shell. Pal Blocko, I gotta jump fast. Well, I was gonna be screwed either way. Either jumping or not, I was gonna get screwed. Because when they launch a POW block in the infield, you have, like, literally no room to save yourself. Eh. The flames are always hit or miss. Bad launch of those bananas. Nah. I didn't know where if the gem would have been launched a little bit shallower, that would have been the perfect place to launch that bomb. Gosh. I'm just not getting, generous places to launch my items. Okay, boos are fine. Boos again. Shell. Ooh, they have to jump for it. Okay. Oh, he just missed that. Nah. Didn't have the right angle there. Oh, I have to burn her on this. Got her! Okay. This will help. Oh, if she catches one more, she might beat me. So Mario, baby Mario better help me here. No. Oh, she finished 50 points short. Okay. Bowser pinball. Not a good start. Okay, that's better. Ooh. What? I pushed on it. Come on. Three swing and a misses. Jeez, how did Toad fall way below 1,000 coins? Oh, I think it'll be my turn next. Here's my chance to hit some statues. What the heck? Like, how's my timing this bad? Okay. Could have got over 3,000 if I didn't swing and a miss. Okay. That should give me some breathing room. Okay, they put me over 3,000. Yep. Okay. Two more from a perfect score. Bob-omb Derby. Alrighty. But I didn't win it the last time we played it. That one was stolen. Oops. Ah. Dang. Huh, there's a little revenge. Ooh. Damn. I was hoping to get the ultimate revenge on him with that. He's really pulling away now. Well, at least I got all three hits, but none of them were scatters. I gotta get at least one to, one of these to really catch up. Okay. Okay. Got it. 215. All right. Puts me over 100 back. Oh, come on. How did those miss? Ooh, here's my chance. Oh, come on. No. Looks like Peach is gonna win this now. I got no chance to win it now. Didn't get a single bullseye chance. Alrighty, what's the last mini game? I really hope it's one of those quick 60-second ones. Good. Now it's also about, can I get a fourth minigame win? I don't know, using Pianta as a pitcher is kind of awkward. Ooh. Out! Peach beat me to the punch on that. I mean, nothing I can do about that because, just wasn't ready to wind up. Oh man. Oh, now it shows up. Ugh. Oh, just barely held on to win it. I mean, playing with Pianta wasn't that easy. And those spotlight panels that came up. I mean, I had every chance to hit him, but it's like he just wasn't ready to start pitching yet by the time they came up. 4708 is the minigame star points. I'll bet that may be too high for a lot of you, but we'll see what happens when I check out the results. And he just barely missed being in the top five with that kind of score. Yeah, I was going to scream like you always dominated. I know. I'm telling you. Using a character that I never use as a pitcher. That was about to be really awkward. But came out in the end with that. Alrighty guys, thank you all for coming. I will be back on this upcoming Thursday for my next session of Breath of the Wild. We're definitely getting pretty far into that. The rest of my streaming schedule for the week should be just fine. Hopefully I don't catch another cold, but I'm pretty sure I'll be just fine. So, I mean, colds only come once in a while, right? Anyways, thanks again for coming out tonight, guys. Have a great rest of your week. Hope you get to catch the Mario movie as well. And I will see you this Thursday night for Breath of the Wild. Have a great rest of your night.